This is driving up Lake Mead almost to the 215. The snow's pretty thick up here. Just slightly thicker than at my house. It's about 400 feet lower. Or actually like 600 feet at this point. But anyways, yeah, very unusual for Las Vegas for sure.